But sliding spiked death pucks coming out from around the corner you can't see is just bad fucking design. It's bad design in any game. It's no different in Zelda. You don't get a get out of jail free card. You gotta roll three. You see that shit. In Link to the Past, you see that shit. In Ocarina, oops!